Hello world, it's me, Emery G, and welcome back to Room 42. Now, let's check what's behind door number one. It's a brand new home showcase. Is that me? Oh. What the hell is this room? Compared to the previous one, it certainly feels like in different world. Ugh. Where's that horrible smell? What horrible smell? Don't tell me you can't smell it. It smells of death. Oh, that I believe that's the only peculiarity we both share. You're really starting to creep me out, Armand. I apologize. I often talk more than I should. Anyway, are you happy? Because I really want to get out of here as soon as possible. Now more than ever, this place gives me the chills. Can't imagine what kind of practices they were held in this place. No wonder why they kept it locked away. This was a mistake. We shouldn't be here. Maria, did you know about this place? What are you talking about? Please answer me. Of course not. What kind of a question is that? I understand. I'm sorry. Sure, can we go now? Yes. That's my back. Let's go. Please. Forgive me, Dale. I was just a very bad sister. Let's go. Let's go. The shadow people will take you to. Hope nothing bad happens. Okay. No, nothing. Okay, let's get out of here. So now what? Underground passage C. Don't leave me. Maria, where do you think we should go now? Good point. Are we going somewhere? I couldn't contact the outside, but I could spot a military base to the west, outside town. I think we should head there. Let's go. If you believe that, it's for the best. As a matter of fact, I do. I've noted down the route, so we should arrive there without much trouble. Come on. Go. Well, that was very tiresome for a lady like me. Who in hell designed this? I appreciate your efforts, Maria. You'd better don't get used to it. I'll do my best. Can we go now? Can you keep the door open for us, Emery G? Nothing. So we have to go back up? What happened to the terminal? Why'd you do that? Do you think I'd do such a thing? Who did this? I told you we were not alone. Maybe it's the monkey. No, that was the... See? It's the monkey. That sounds too big for a monkey. Finally, something I agree on. But I'm curious. Can't we just stay? I'm curious, so... Okay, it's closed, but the bathroom is open. So it's not the bathroom, but there's a kitchen before the bathroom. Oh, there's the monkey. You see that one? The lower. Hey there, monkey. Are you gonna jump at me? No? That's odd. So that was weird. So there's nothing. Nothing? Really? I don't want to go back to the pentagram thing, but it's not working. Oh no 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 no. What's wrong? This thing won't move unless I show it the key card. And where's the key card? Don't tell me you left it. I don't have it. What do you mean by that? I must have dropped it somewhere. I don't know. That's very bad. It's alright. It's not like we had any opportunity out there. Either way, maybe being locked in here is for the best. Don't say that. We can't stay here forever. All we need is someone to go retrieve it. Who's going to do that? Well, that'd be me. I'm sorry to interrupt, but don't these elevators usually have an emergency exit somewhere? Yes, they do, but then the problem is solved. Using that exit, you can climb your way up to the first floor. Luckily, it's not so far above, so there's no risk of falling. Or am I wrong? Idiot, don't you realize? If we do that, we'll have to leave you behind. I appreciate the thoughtfulness, but I'm satisfied knowing you're all safe somewhere else. Aww. That's so thoughtful of you. That's not how it works. We are not abandoning you or anyone down here. In my opinion, it'd be the most sensate choice. All you need to do after is call for help. I can wait. I don't think we should count on that. Understand what basis are you stating that? Strange considering you've been pretty positive all this time. Regardless, it doesn't matter. You don't get a say on this. Corina, could you make a run for it? Why don't you go instead? Okay, I'll go. I could never make it as fast as you could. You already know that. It's useless. I can't save anyone. I've had enough already. What's gotten into you? RAG, I'm sorry to ask you this, but you are our only hope. See? Let me know when you've decided on it and I'll open the doors. Let me save first. Ready? The blank card should be somewhere between this point and the floor below, most likely approaching the later. Try not to get caught by whatever is out there and move fast. We are counting on you. Please take care. We'll be waiting here. You don't have to go, you know. There's no other choice. Be careful if you go there, friend. Wish me luck. Actually, there was really nothing there. There's that monkey just standing there, but why do I have a feeling it's... Is that blood? On the floor? See? Yep. I knew it. We have to go back to the pentagram thingy. Ugh. See? Severed finger? Oh. See, just my luck to have to go back to the pentagram thing alone, and it's placed right at the center. Mind if we not? Yep. See, I can't move. Please don't stop. I don't want that anymore. Just don't let it be a jump scare. Can I go out now, or do I have to approach this shadow from an angle and not from the front? Okay. Hey, I don't look that ugly to be shit to shatter mirrors. Oh, okay. This is a stamina bar, right? What's this? What? Quick! Don't. What? I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay. Go. Go. Oh. It's the doctor. It's that bald doctor who lost his finger. But is he a shadow? Am I alive? Unconscious? Oh, I'm good. Okay. Is this a rat? I'm okay. Is it raining inside the building? What? What? So I'm not supposed to talk to him? Wait, can I check the other rooms first? What's this? What was that? Ah, so maybe that was a hiding spot for me to hide. Let's explore the areas because I don't want to miss out on anything. If I just stand still, would anything happen? No? Okay. Yeah, you can't get up here. Ventilation. Oh my God, he's after me. Hey monkey, can you help me? Is there gonna be a path? No, I want to check this one. So it's a dead end. Stop scratching my butt. I guess this is a... Yep. I'm dead. He doesn't look like a shadowy demon figure or anything. I wonder if we go this way. No, nothing. Yep. can't go here or there. Whoa. So we can hide in the cabinet. Seriously, like, there's no other way, and you don't bother to check. What's this? Dead by daylight? Hide in the cabinets? I mean, the lockers. So, let's try to hide here. Wait, I can't hide. But I can save. This is not after us. Save. Yep. So I have to follow the monkey. And suddenly I'm crawling faster than usual. Okay. And I'm slowing down. There's a turn ahead. Okay, ouch. Ouch! Stop it! Wait, is there a path here? Hurry this way. Well, there's two of us. We could gang up on him. That was close. You got it? Let's go back then. Aren't you wondering what just happened to me? Really? Oh well. Let's go. Oh. I guess we can't go back to the lab. It's us. Open up. You got it? Yeah, I do. Aren't you going to tell them what happened to you? Good job, you guys. I knew you could do it. That was very heroic of you both. I didn't do anything. What happened down there? We were worried you were taking so long. We didn't know what to do. Listen, I'm sorry for not coming to your aid sooner. I don't know what got into me. It doesn't matter. What's important is that we're all safe and sound. I'm so glad you made it. Now it's time to say goodbye to this sickening place forever. Technology is humanity's right hand. Those roles should never be reversed. Who told you that? Who told me what, Maria? See? Did you see that? It's pretty quiet. Let's move. We should be safer outside. Wait a second. Please, I need to confirm something. Like what? Like this door is open. Who did this? The door to this room should be locked tight. There was a shadowy figure Corina here. And we're just gonna leave. Okay. I found this inside. Is that a firearm? Take it, MRG. You've proven more capable than anyone else here. Huh. Let's go now. No. Head's office. Nothing. I wonder why there would be arrows here, which in where I could pass, but there's no way of going through that over those debris. Yeah, we've been here. Oh yeah, there was a there was a person on YouTube that commented that he played the There was someone on YouTube who commented on one of my videos that saying he did the same second option as me and got the same ending. So I'm guessing this is just the same ending. Hopefully it's different from his, but if not, I guess we're going to have the same ending as the first playthrough. So let's just see. Here they come, MRG. Be ready. Yeah. That doesn't look like the doctor. So it's just going to be the same. Just gonna get grabbed. So I wonder what would happen if I just stay put. Yep, ran out of bullets. So let's check these areas first before going out. This looks like the Chinese character for death. And someone lost their clothes. I'm guessing this is the same ending as I got on my first playthrough. Thank you. Why are there footsteps on the roof? Why are there footsteps going to the side? He's gonna stand up. Yep. I wish we could just skip this dialogue. I mean, we've seen this already. This is just like the same ending as my first playthrough. Munch, munch, munch. Oh God. Can we talk faster? If I could just press escape button to skip the dialogue. Yes, yes, you're Loki, the trickster god. He's talking so much nonsense. If you want to read the dialogue on a slower pace, just watch the ending on my first playthrough. In this second playthrough, I increased the text speed so that I don't have to wait that long. I did try firing that gun and it was empty, but I don't know why there's a bullet this time. That gun's clip should have been empty. Cat got your tongue and monkey got your finger. Yes, Emery G. Time's up. I wonder if there's something I could do to prevent this from shutting down. Okay, I guess not. And that's it for my second playthrough. So far, I just got the same ending as my first playthrough. Anyway, that's it for my second playthrough on Room 42. I don't think I'll be playing it for a third time, so I have other things to do, so I'll see you all in my next game. See ya.